Hi guys, how are you doing guys? And thank you so much for tuning into this wonderful YouTube channel. And of course guys, I've missed you so much. I know it's a couple of hours, maybe 2 hours ago we were together in another episode, but I feel like it's a whole day, man. And I feel like being here every now and then, just being training with you, watching you from this side, it feels awesome. It's amazing. And guys, you know what, I was just relaxing and I was thinking, who might be your favorite martial artist? Who might be your favorite legendary martial artist? You know, many people, there is a debate going on time after time, and many people think of who might be their best martial artist, whether dead or alive. And many people were saying that Bruce Lee was the best and legendary martial artist. But guys, I know many people have their different perspectives, their different opinions. Who might be your favorite martial artist? Okay, let me know what you think in the comment section, so that the next time we train his basic or we train his legendary martial arts style, okay? So let me know who is or who might be your legendary martial artist, so that the next time we train his favorite style, okay?